Welcome back to Let's Play Wyrmstooth, Skyrim mod blind. I'm the RPG chick, Amethyst Lunatari here by... I was told there was a book in here? Hag's Perch? Not in here. Oh, that's a spell tome for cure poison. I don't need that. If that's the book you were talking about, thank you, but... And there's a note somewhere else, but we're gonna head... to Vulom's tomb. You know what? Let's quick just go here and check it out. Apparently a note of some kind. Doopy doop 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 be doop. That's cool. She sits on the edge like that. That's awesome. Ruined books. What are you talking about? Waylayer's Watch? No, maybe not. Wanderer's Camp. Yeah, I didn't write this stuff down, as you can tell.
Come here. Son of a...
Go on. Finish your sentence. Oh, never mind. Now there's people here. Killing a Stormcloak soldier, huh? Can't say I approve of that nonsense, scavenger. Yet he's also wearing... Oh, I guess he's scavenger stuff. Makes sense, he's a scavenger. He's scavenged Imperial and Stormcloak stuff. Salt pile. Oh, that little note? Crumpled note. I personally proclaim both Zaragoza and DeFranco equally responsible for my misfortunes as of late. Their unbridled reverie and merrymaking was intoxicating, nay, alluring, and I was blindsided with the prospect of sharing the night with both women and wine in hand. But alas, they were using me to further their own ends, and I took the fall for their mischief-making. It would be best if I spared you the details. I don't know what Tourney has told you, but needless to say, the goat remained unharmed throughout the ordeal. What? What's wrong with the goat? Sacrificing it or something worse? I shall say no more of the incident. It has been weeks since I was posted to this camp to watch the route south of the old Fort Vallis with only a severed leg to keep me company. Likely a troll's been chewing on it for days, but it... Wait, I think I hear something. Well, I assume that's the note you're talking about, so let's head back to... Thanks for the heads up, though. Heading back to Vulom's tomb. quest marker. Leading me is this way. So... this has been a rather intriguing land so far, I must say. Interested to see what lie in wait at Vulom's tomb. Alright, that's just a bunny. Wow, cool. Yeah, I'm keeping my sword out, because... we possibly get attacked by something at the entrance? Or nearby? Okay. I heard a bear. What is that over there? Like a log? A fallen log or something? With me. Fly, Aminia. So we have a quest leading us here. I have read about the tomb of an ancient necromancer in a book on Wyrmstooth history. I should probably check this out when I get the chance. Oh, yeah?
Approach my sarcophagus, mortal. I wish to speak with you.
You're already speaking with me. Follow the disembodied voice. Does this disembodied voice come from this way? Oh, Draugr Scourge. I can't do anything with that. It's got a permanent mage light spell on it. So I could look around, but instead I think first we'll check out this. The sarcophagus. Activate Vulom.
Tell me, mortal. What is it you seek in life? Speak.
To see my enemies driven before me. To hear the lamentation of the women. And what's the other thing? I was merely exploring the island.
Oh, but you seek so much more. You seek knowledge and secrets hidden from the eyes of others.
Then why ask if you know the answer already?
You seek leverage over a world bent only to return you.
No, I was just exploring the island. What do you want from me, anyway?
I have but one humble wish. To simply be whole once more.
Right, so you can try to kill me.
Look at me. Pitiful. Defeated.
Bony.
Those who buried me here defiled my body by tearing my bones asunder, such that I may never rest.
Does that work? You can do that?
Find my bones and return them to my tomb, and I shall see to it that you are rewarded for your efforts in a way that befits one such as yourself.
Sure, I'll find your bones. We might be rewarded, or we might, I think more likely we'll just be attacked and, you know, stuff like that.
Seek out the other Nordic ruins on the island. That is likely where the defilers have sequestered them.
Okay.
Return to me once you have found them all. I will be waiting.
So they're not in here. Do anything now. So they're not here in this tomb. They're scattered all over the place. You telling me where the others are? Okay, there's one there. And there's one there. They really went out of their way to scatter your bones all over. There must be a good reason for that. Oh, well, thank you. Well, shall we look around the rest of this place then? Destroyed Death Lord. So we're gonna find any non-destroyed Death Lords or Draugrs of some kind here. Plenty of mushrooms. Hey, someone really went out of their way to kill all these things for me. Ooh, vigorous magicka potion. This is pretty big. Ooh, ebony arrows, nice. I could always use more ebony arrows. hey. So is that where the tomb is? No, that's somewhere else. That's the tomb. Oh. I didn't see this. Ooh, with greater soul gem, with greater... in it, I love it. Vigorous healing and magicka. Yeah, a lot of good stuff in there. It almost sounded like when I opened it, it was a trap ready to go off, but guess not. Dead. With their ebony arrows. I wonder if we're, you know, gonna find any active foes. Oh, look at the little bridge. Someone made short work out of these guys. Yeah, I'll take the orcish arrows too. So this brought me down into a different tower. Stairs down. That's where I was. Oh. Stairs down, but it just ends here. Stone ore vein. More dead undeads. I'm overweight. Alright. I already found his right arm and his left arm. That's right, I was wondering what the hell that was about. I don't remember exactly where I found that even. So what do I have a lot of? I wish I could order it by quantity as well. These are kind of heavy. Yeah. I'm gonna drop these too. Just can't carry it all. Blister Ward is good though. I can use that for healing potions and Nightshade for pretty good quality poisons. Gotta pick 'em all. I got your arms. I do not care about the arms. Okay, so that's the way out. So yeah, we'll go this way. You know, I don't know if there's an actual exit from this chamber. This way. That's where I dropped the tap roots. Check these, right? Yeah. Okay. Back out the way we came, and there's a choice of a few different ways to go this way. And there's that ladder. Gotta check this thing, right? Yeah. So there's that, and there's this way. It's worth it, if nothing else, to find more ebony arrows, even if just that. There's nothing over there. All right. So then what's up here? Nothing really. More blister wart. And then what's up here? I can't fit through there. Dead alchemist. Haven claw. I'm gonna skip that. Alright, get off my chest. Thank you. Resist things. Plentiful healing, healing, and extreme healing. I'm overweight again. Plentiful healing. And I don't need that stuff. What do I have a lot of that I don't need? Hanging moss. Fortify health, you know? Get rid of that. Anything else while I'm at it? I'll get rid of these ice ray teeth. They were 1/4 pound each, this stuff. I'll get rid of... Yeah, that helps. Nightshade. I just look over here and this is a dead end, right? Yeah. Time to continue. I'm gonna leave the white caps. That'll probably be the next thing I drop. What's this? Oh. So what's up here? Nothing much. Well, there's nothing alive in here, and this overlooks... Alright. I think I might have actually been up here. Maybe not. Yeah, I've removed the arrows. I've been here. All right. So that is it then. Vulom's tomb. This time around till we come back.
Yeah.
Oh my god. It seems I've underestimated myself. I mean, I'm probably gonna be okay, but just in case. Get rid of some of those anyway. Okay. Vulom's tomb, everyone. Pretty uneventful. I'm sure it'll be full of events whenever we come back. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode when we go somewhere and do something. Until then, always seek adventure.